Ove godine imamo temu praktične utopije, imat ćemo i sljedeće godine istu temu. Znači, to je na neki način tema koja, kako bih rekao, utopije su zapravo poznate nam iz književnosti, filozofije i tako dalje kao neko ne mjesto. Jel? Znači, s time se uopće željela uvijek ukazati na neko mjesto koje ima neki drugi tip društvene strukture nego što je ova naša, odnosno da na neki način su društveni odnosi posloženi na neki posve drukčiji način. Mi smo se zapravo dodali tom nazivu prefiks u praktičnih, što zapravo znači da smo željeli na neki način stvoriti paradoksalnu situaciju, jer šta može biti praktično u utopijskom. Jel? A to su zapravo one situacije kad mi znači svojim nekim djelovanjem u svakodnevnom životu možemo stvoriti to ne mjesto, pa makar privremeno, znači na neko vrijeme, ili neki vrlo mali prostor zauzeti, jel, koji je naš privatni prostor ili prostor neke naše zajednice ili tako dalje. Na tom projektu zapravo mi radimo zajedno sa još dvije organizacije, Ikon iz Helsinkija i Elektra iz Londona. To je projekt koji traje već 2-3 godine i sljedeće godine je na neki način finale cijelog tog projekta. Znači, nekako središnji dio cijele manifestacije moje, tvoje, naše, ova izložba na kojoj ste upravo sad, zove se From Below as a Neighbor. Osim izložbe, na programu su tri predstave. Dvije su se već odigrale, znači Psi Bojana Đorđeva i Stipe Kostanića i te predstava Bad Company-a Is There a Life on a Stage, znači to je Imali života na sceni. Te večera se igra predstava Pili Galija kolektiva, znači to je predstava Terminal. Znači radi se o dvije premijere, Terminal i premijerno se prikazuje zapravo u Rijeci, nakon čega će biti prikazan u Londonu, a Bad Company također bio premijerno prikazan i u 12. mjesecu će slijediti, kako bih rekao, izvedbe u Zagrebu. Znači, tri predstave, Ikon igra koju sam već spomenuo, to je kombinacija strateške i role game, a ima i elemenata kviza, tako da znači ima, miješa zapravo različite žanrove, igračke recimo to tako, i stvara jednu situaciju u kojoj igrači u principu ulaze u diskusiju o utopijama.
So this is an exhibition that's realized within the framework of Practical Utopias, which is a project that emerged from a project exploring micronations, and I was really interested in looking at how you can explore other spaces of autonomy or spaces apart without repeating the structures of the nation state and so on. So really looking at the everyday utopia, at small moments of utopian experience within the form of situations that people have together in normal everyday situations. In total it's 10 artists from a range of international backgrounds. So everything from very well established artists like Mark Lecky and Carlos Motta to artists, for instance, Babi Badalov, who's an artist from Azerbaijan, who comes from a background of poetry and hasn't really shown in visual arts context before. What we see behind us here is an ongoing series that an artist from Colombia called Carlos Motta has been doing. And the project is called We Who Feel Differently. And in this project, he's exploring notions of so-called self-determination, which is the relationship between the individual and the collective, and this tension between wanting to create a space of your own, but also wanting to be part of a collective. And he's looking at this especially from the question of gender and identity. So he's been doing a documentary project with conversations with a number of people who, through their sexuality or through their identity, have formulated other ways of being. And he decided to do a series of prints illustrating some of these people. So what you see is really quite abstract interpretations of these people. So, for instance, over there on the other wall, which you can't see, there's a man who's carrying the world on his shoulders. And this was from a conversation with a man who was really describing this feeling of also the difficulty of creating an autonomous space, and this feeling of weight, but also the feeling of possibility of it. What's really important is that whereas utopia is often considered as something that's over there, it's something where we think about the grand utopian versions of modernity, I think it's also very important to look at the smaller moments that groups, that collectives and that individuals build up together that have a form of transient utopia. So also looking at it as a more fragile concept, and the challenge of how you can use those moments as a political or social or cultural strategy rather than always conceiving it as something at the horizon, to also look at it within the everyday.